ईयरली होरोस्कोप फॉर एक्वेरियस। आज गणेशा सेज दैट एक्वेरियस सन साइन बॉर्न पीपल नीड टू प्रिपेयर देमसेल्व्स फॉर द अपकमिंग अप्स एंड डाउन्स इन देयर प्रोफेशनल लाइफ। दिस ईयर विल कम विद बोथ गुड एंड बैड सरप्राइजेस। द गुड वंस विल क्रिएट वंडरफुल मेमोरीज एंड द बैड वन विल गिव यू समथिंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम। Aquarians are very content and good decision makers. They usually foresee the benefits in their long run. There will be positive outcomes of your efforts in professional area from the starting of the year. There are possibilities of a good hike for people in the service sectors. Businessmen may get monetary benefits from areas more than one. You will face challenges in the mid of the year. You are very sensible and analytical when it comes to carrying out your responsibilities. You might feel lack of strong and determined mindset this year due to malefic planets. Your personal life will also be full of happy and sad moments. You will feel full of energy during the year, but occasional stress may take over your health. Traveling is on the cards, but mostly out of the country. Though the problems this year may make you feel dissatisfied, this year come with a lot of opportunities to learn and grow, grab them. Career and profession for Aquarius. Your professional life will hit your priority list this year, forecast as Ganesha. There will be umpteen ups and downs in your career this year. It might feel like seesaw playing with you. There will be both good and bad times in your professional life. While the good ones will give you motivation and the bad ones will teach you some vital lessons. Love and relationship for Aquarius. Aquarians are boastful and affectionate when it comes to their personal relationship. They never shy away from showing their love for their special someone. Though it may be different this year with other things hitting your priority list. You may be ignorant towards your love life and your partner. It may create rifts between you for a while, but remember that communication is the key to any healthy relationships. Try to keep your professional and personal life separate. Getting confused between the two and ignoring one because of another will make you baffled. Family and social life for Aquarius. Good news is in the store for you. As far as your family life is concerned, your social attitude makes you favorite in your relatives and cousin circles. This year, a paternal property issue will get detangled, which has been overdue for a long time. Your relationship with your family members will get better as the upcoming good news will work for the betterment of your bond. Your friends are your strongest point, and their support will continue to give you strength to move forward in your difficult times. Your social and cordial nature will win many hearts and will also aid you in your professional life. Traveling for Aquarius. Traveling will play a key role in accelerating your growth this year. You will enjoy both professional traveling as well as vacations with your family. Traveling for professional purpose will yield you benefits for your career growth and business expansion. Those who have been thinking to move abroad with the aim of settling down may not be successful this year in their efforts. Traveling with family and spouse will freshen up your mood and give you air to your relations. Health for Aquarius. This year, the Aquarius zodiac sign natives will be more lot conscious regarding their own health and that of their beloved. You will be more inclined towards the organic way of living and a nutritious diet. You will feel a rush of energy from the beginning of the year that will drive you to do the best in your professional as well as personal life. The energy may mellow down by the month of the May and the increased stress level may play bad for your health. Yoga and meditation is advisable to keep the stress at bay.
If you do not wish to miss any of our videos, then after subscribing, click on the bell icon and then also select send all notifications. Share this video with your family and friends to make their life happy and problem free.
Thank you for watching this video. Check out for more videos on our YouTube channel, Accurate Astrologers.
Do share, subscribe and like our YouTube channel. For any kind of astrology services, visit our website www.askganesha.com or call us on 9818313151. Join us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and G+.